Jeff Wolf. I'm an MS3 here at Florida State University. This is our 75mm howitzer. The name is Comatose. It fires a pound of black powder for over 5.3 miles. It's a go at an overall weight of 3,400 pounds. It was made in 1918 in France. It spent World War II as a training artillery piece in the United Kingdom. And then it came back here, and it's CSU's oldest tradition. And we got it here in 1950. It beats out the A by 2 years, and we're really proud of it.